All right, killer. I'm back in Sanctuary. Be careful. The Bloodshots have camped out all around the dam. You'll want to get a vehicle to soak up some bullets for you.
Pre-recorded message begins.
Ah, the Bloodshots are killing us!
Ah! Pre-recorded message ends.
You found the happy big motel, huh? Yeah, Bloodshots wiped that place out for good after Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump. Oh man, the steampunks ain't working either. I see your problem. And I'm gonna take this slow so you can understand, right? That thing's broke as hell. Now I better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel. Now the valve you're looking for is way up at the tip top of that pump. You have to climb your way up that thing like a snort happy redhead in a slab bin if you wanna get at it.
Microphone.
Oh, you got the steam thingy. Cool. These pumps used to work on some other tech when people complained, so they switched over.
Roar, as we're wanting to stay around here. Go ahead and plug her in!
only thing you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty board will be as juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him. Truck right there. Go see McKenna out in the dust. She'll hook you up with some skeevy looking wheels. Ellie's way out in Banna country. Be careful out there, amigo. I mean it.
Anything that allows me to share my audio.
Strange.
All I've got is the party overlay interface, but I can set transparency, position, and the flight control.
I finally made it to the dust, huh? You've been on the for hours, thought you might have got brain or something. But you ain't so. Yay. Stuff.
Kill your fat ass when I had the chance!
Your head's gonna do strange again? Is your head gonna be backwards again? Or is her head gonna be normal? Yeah, sometimes.
Awesome.
Sometimes when I did it, her head was backwards.
Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there!
Thank you.
cars and grab the crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
We're just gonna change.
So you and my sister are getting along pretty well, huh? That's cool, switch, that's please. Cool. Of course, she makes fun of the way she looks. I'm tired to a better machine except for a fucking
sometime, you some bitch. And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire. I can take care of myself. Now that looks like the car
is nice with the
Mechalancer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Den. I'm on your way out.
Yeah. That's right. Stays out.
We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk.
Well, I suppose you can use all characters' abilities, so you can use what you call it, the phase lock and things as well.
Yeah.
Intruder! Get him, Ben Mom!